This presentation, we may ask why Royal Botanic Garden of children is very important. We'll see this. And what is Botera and why Botera is important. Then I'll bring the light on Botera work package 2 in particular, and the work package 2 activities and deliverables, and prospects for the future lesson, and then come to lessons and conclusions. And I have some selected photos which are hopefully all partners share. Why we care about the Royal Botanic Garden? We believe that during a subsequent survey of the species inhabit the Royal Botanic Garden site, there are 35% of Jordanian flora existed in the Royal Botanic Garden site in Tell el-Rumah. And as it's written in the Royal Botanic Garden strategy, and this what we believe as a collaborative national institute, among the Royal Botanic Garden missions is to conserve the national and regional plant biodiversity on the habitat level, that means in situ conservation, and also ex situ conservation, because it's sometimes bring native species from Jordan sites and put them in the garden, conserve them in the garden. Besides, the Royal Botanic Garden is the only garden found in Jordan, and it meets the conventional biological diversity objectives, provisions, and prospective. In particular, the articles 8 and 9, which are talking about ex situ and in situ conservation. The Royal Botanic Garden also is well networked with agricultural, environmental, and research institutes in Jordan and abroad. So we find it an opportunity for the Royal Botanic Garden as a new established environmental and biodiversity conservation institute to support Jordanian wealth through the conservation of socio-economic species like medicinal and herbal plants, and like cosmetics, like crop arthritis, consumed by local communities. And also, the Royal Botanic Garden has an opportunity to support also the food security through the conservation of crop arthritis inside and ex situ. That's why the collaboration with the EU institutes in building the capacity of this new important national institute is an opportunity. So from this came what ERA project. Bot means both botany and ERA from the European research area, to who don't know. This project is try to assist the Royal Botanic Garden and Jordanian researchers and also Jordanian institutes to improve their capacity and to be more close to European research and innovation institutes. Those have long experience in conservation of biodiversity, but biodiversity. So, the overall objective of the Botera is to reinforce the research cooperation capacities of the Royal Botanic Garden Jordan in order to become closely integrated into the European research area, and with the sub-objectives of research partnership of improving the research partnership of the Royal Botanic Garden with the prestigious ERA-wide European research institutes, and try to increase the scientific visibility among Jordanian institutes and also abroad, and also help the Royal Botanic Garden to develop its medium and long-term research quality and capability. The duration of the project is 3 years, start from 2012, and inshallah it will end by this year. Who are our consortium partners? We, as I said before, we have a long experience to care with very good partners like you. Kew Garden and Birmingham University, and our also respectable partner is the Inovio Consulting. Welcome, Lorenzo. Now I recognize that you are here to welcome. And also, just add to what Tania said, that it's not important, it's not compulsory to have partner, real partner, but you can do you can add partner, but indirect, which is what we made by doing a subcontract with IRD. The IRD is represented here by Florent Engelmann, who's coming from France, and helping helping the project to cover the part which is not covered by the other partners. Again, it's no problem to mention the team in charge in Botera. The Real Botanic Garden of Jordan, Kew Garden, represented by Dr. Shahina Mazanfar, the Birmingham University, represented by Dr. Nigel Maxted and Joanna, and Inovio, Giles Brandon, is the representative, and the IRD Montpellier, Dr. Florent. For the Royal Botanic Garden, it's represented by the administration and her Royal Highness. She's following all activities in details of the projects and never miss any meeting, by the way. So thanks for her follow-up and interest. And also, we have very good experienced people coming from prestigious organizations and ministries. We have the steering committee of the project consisted of the Minister of Environment, the Minister of Agriculture, represented by NCARE, and the University of Jordan helped us. Dr. Rida is not here. It helped us much in accomplishing the activities of this project, and also ICARDA, they are recognizable member of the steering committee. The Botera projects focus on the three botanical research topics, as may be mentioned by Tariq. Those are the plant and seed conservation, which is cover the species prioritization, ecogeography, and seed collection. And the research topic, genetic resources, diversity, and biotechnology, it includes sub-research topics, and the research topic, utilization and access benefit sharing. Those research topics are, in our opinion, in the partner opinion, as well as in the international society, we believe that these research topics are very important to integrate with the whole process to conserve the plant diversity in Jordan and among the world. In order to achieve the overall objective of the Botera project to be integrated into the European research area, as I said, the main objective has been submitted to three, divided into three sub-objectives. They develop a Royal Botanic Garden partnership, increase visibility, and develop long-term strategy. This scheme illustrates the relationship between the research topics here, the research topics, and the work packages, one by one. And this, in my presentation, I will focus on the work package 2, which is twinning between the Royal Botanic Garden and the European Research Area. Work package 2, named twinning, is concerning or interest about training, scientific knowledge, exchange, joint research studies, training relevant to FP7, and workshop, and also sometimes we try to integrate the small medium enterprises into project to aware them about the how to conserve the biodiversity. The work package 2 has three main objectives. First, twin with Kew Garden and Birmingham to apply the activities of research to make plant and seed conservation and genetic diversity and biotechnology, and also objective number four is to twin with the EC and also twin with the national institutes with the help of the Inovio consultants who are responsible to bridge the gap, bridge the any gap between the Jordan people who don't know what is the EC projects and what is the opportunities, how we can integrate, how we can apply to EC funds, what are the programs. Inovio here helping us in this regard. And also, you know, you're helping us in monitoring give us frequent advice on about the progress of our implementation of this project. What are the work package two activities? Here, I cannot really present all activities, but here there are examples of the activities done under the work package 2, and you can find them in details by visiting the Botera portal, boterajordan.org. Also, I'd like to mention the recent activity which has been done in Jordan last February on Horizon 2020. There was a workshop organized by the Royal Botanic Garden and the Botera project, and more than 30 persons get 2 days extensive training with exercises to be able to submit and engage with the Horizon 2020 program. Also, I'd like if you look to the latest row in the activity, the first activity of the project has been carried out in collaboration with Birmingham University. We got an advanced training workshop on the national strategy development and the plant conservation. From the beginning of the project, we have inspiration that Jordan needs to develop its social economic strategy. That's why Birmingham University assists us to have this training course. And if you come up, the KIO starts working and organized the herbarium techniques and many activities. In this table, I'd like to show you that that these training courses, these workshops, these exchanging visits are considered our training modules, which we can use it mainly for the plant and seed conservation and for the genetic research, diversity and biotechnology research topics. More than 20 training were carried out so far. Those revealed training modules. The training modules is represented as PowerPoint presentations, references, manuals, methods, and many trainings, practical training, many exchange visits has been carried out. Advisors links were recommended, and joint research also was established. In fact, we are very thankful for our partners because they give us, for example, KIO give us more than 100 training modules as PowerPoint references, manuals, and methods. and the, also University of Birmingham, Inovio, IRD, and now these training modules, in particular the PowerPoint, PowerPoint presentation, the manuals, we have in the Royal Botanic Garden more than 146 training modules available for the national institutes, and the, these are these give credit to the Royal Botanic Garden to give training to other national institutes. I want to mention here that the, these modules are also available in the hand of the trainees and in the hands of all stakeholders who share in these activities. In total, we have the Botera project succeeded to add more than 190 training modules. They are now available and as kind of reports, PowerPoints, recommended links, and anyone who would like to assist in part of these research topics, you can contact the Royal Botanic Garden Communication Management and also ask the Jordanian researchers who attend these important activities. About the deliverables, we have the Botera project submits many important deliverables to the EC during his life period. All are important, but I'd like here to mention most important things. There is a training module in the IUCN criteria and red list, and the National Strategy Development and Conservation Techniques of Plant Species, and the eco-geographic analysis of priority species and establishment of species conservation practices in Jordan. Why I like to mention these important deliverables, these are very important deliverables and training modules, because they are directly used, they directly applied from training just to production. The people train with with enough training and go to apply this training, the outcome of this. I mean, the workshops and all training carried out by the Botera project and organized by the facilitation of the Royal Botanic Garden has been effectively contributed in production of important Jordanian documents. Not only Royal Botanic Garden documents, they are Royal Botanic Garden documents and Jordanian documents, and also scientific research and also future proposals. For example, the Royal Botanic Garden help in fact succeeded in developing the and updating the checklist of the flora of Jordan with the help of Kew Garden. And the Botera helped the botanists and stakeholders in accomplishing the red list of flora of Jordan. And Hatem, I think, will, Hatem Taifu from the Botanic Garden will shed the light on this subject. And the training modules also were implemented to produce a very important document, which is Wild Socioeconomic Strategy for Conservation of Wild Conservation of Socioeconomic Strategy for Jordan. And in terms of research, the training has been directly implemented to scientific research, and now we are working on an article on the effects of liquid nitrogen exposure on survival of selected plant species from Jordan. And the product now we are thinking about the proposal and to submit a proposal for the Horizon 2020. I'd like here to mention that each partner has a power and has knowledge and has an initiative and enough professionality to help Jordania to produce these products. For example, the checklist carried out by Kew, and the red list also, and the wild socioeconomic strategy carried by Birmingham, the effect carried by the IRD, the effect of liquid nitrogen, the cryopreservation, I mean, carried out by the IRD, and the proposal carried out with the help of Inovio. So, as Tanya said, this project, I think, it's opened the door for the Royal Botanic Garden as well as the Botanic Institute to collaborate with such prestigious long experience organization from Europe. What are our prospects for the future? For, in my opinion, now we have training modules, we have enough enough references, we know the partners, so we are looking to best use of available training modules. We have now available training modules. We need to transfer our knowledge to the other Royal Botanic Garden staff and also to the national researchers. Our prospects for the future also to networking with the national, regional, and international programs working in management of plant material diversity by improving the capacities acquired through Botera World Package 2. And also, we are looking to a future partnership again with the European Research Centers, which is very welcome. And also, one of the prospects is to effectively share in the Euro-Mediterranean challenge and also global challenges like poverty alleviation, food security, and the climate change impact. Lessons and conclusions. This is the last slide before photos. Lessons and conclusions. Botera Work Package 2 contributed in effectively in mobilizing the and consolidating the plant biodiversity and conservation stakeholders, Royal Botanic Gardens, I mean stakeholders, those stakeholders coming from the Royal Botanic Gardens staff and Jordanian researchers, decision makers, in many ministries like Minister of Environment, Minister of Agriculture, and Minister of Planning, and also this mobilization also coming for, with collaboration with academic and research and environmental communities and universities, with NCARE, with RSTN, with NGOs, most of the national institutes taking care about the biodiversity and interest about the conservation of the ecosystems through Botera. Inshallah, we would like to be covered all these institutes. Botera Work Package 2 also bring more than 140 training modules and improve research partnership, visibility and the scope of the Royal Botanic Garden. And Botera enhanced the Royal Botanic Garden and Jordan as well to participate not only in the equivalent at GAN, sorry for putting it here, and other EU programs like Horizon 2020. And the lesson which I in person learned that frequent meeting and attending conferences, workshops are very good opportunities to follow up with the EC funding programs. I myself have been engaged through the INCARE with many workshops carried out by the SRTD project in the Council, I think. So this brings us brainstorming how can we apply to get support from the EC. I'd like to show you some photos. I'm not sure if some of them are repeatable, but anyway. The Botera launch by Linus in February 2012. I'd like to show you here some training and workshops carried out. For example, FP7 project and P7 opportunities, and Horizon 2020 has been carried out with collaboration of Inovio in 2012 and 2014. The upright one is the latest. And the workshop of species conservation priorities 2012. To improve the checklist of flora of Jordan and the red list training has been carried out in 2013, and these are scattered photos from not one workshop, many workshops. And for the research topic, plant conservation workshops on plant collecting and conservation workshops carried out during subsequent years of 2012 and 2013. And seed banking, we got staff member from the Royal Botanic Garden had an opportunity to go to the Millennium Seed Bank with collaboration of KU and got a very efficient seed banking conservation training. And the conservation in genetics also carried out with collaboration of KU. And here these are some photos about the Royal Botanic Garden and the IRD joint research cryopreservation. Here I'd like to mention that this is an example about the collaboration between the Royal Botanic Garden and also the National Institute, the Hamdi Manco Center for Research. And we did a kind of MOU with them, and they allow us to use their laboratories. And thank you.